The Indian tourist doesn't travel light. Maximizes utility of every gram of baggage allowance, carrying multiple changes of clothes for the same day. For one, must look their best in all the pictures taken with the chunky DSLR bought for the trip, with zoom lenses to capture the children waving from the top of a monument and wide-angled ones to capture all three generations vacationing together. Munching on the khakra and assorted snacks strategically placed in the hollows between shoes to cull the boredom of long flights and time jumps, and with numerous ready-to-eat packs of rasam rice, ensuring sustenance through all that righteous thumbing of the nose at the non-sattvic foreign food, the Indian tourist isn't a migratory bird, but a newborn connected with the umbilical cord to the motherland.